नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज नंबर ऑफ डायगोनल्स, मींस हाउ टू फाइंड आउट नंबर ऑफ डायगोनल्स इन एनी गिवन पॉलीगन। इफ द पॉलीगन गिवन is having lesser number of sides, for example a quadrilateral, a pentagon, then you can easily draw the figure of that polygon and you can find out the diagonals. Just like this polygon, this is a quadrilateral, there are only four sides in the polygon. I can easily draw the diagonals of this polygon. Okay, there are two diagonals in a quadrilateral. As there is a pentagon, in a pentagon I can draw only five diagonals. But what about the figures which are having so many number of sides? For example, if you are given that find the number of diagonals in a 20 gun, means that polygon having 20 sides, what will you do in that case? In that case, we apply a very simple formula, that is n into n minus 3 upon 2. This is formula to find out number of diagonals in any polygon. Now my polygon has 20 sides, that means n will become 20 into 20 minus 3 upon 2. Let's find out now. It will become 20 into 20 minus 3 is equals to 17 upon 2. Okay, 2 and 20 will be cancelled out. It will become 10, and 10 multiplied by 17 is equals to 170. So there can be 170 diagonals in a 20 gun, means a polygon having 20 sides can have 170 diagonals. So applying a very simple formula, you can find out the number of diagonals in any polygon. Now next topic is angle sum property. Till now you are doing angle sum property in triangle only. When you apply angle sum property in a triangle, the sum of its interior angles is equals to 180 degree. If this is A, this is B, this is C, then you write angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equals to 180 degrees. But what about the polygons which are having more number of sides? If there is a polygon having three sides, then the angle sum property is that the sum of all the interior angles is 180 degrees. But if I am having a quadrilateral now, this is a polygon having four sides. So what about the angle sum property of this polygon, this quadrilateral? So when we have to find out angle sum property of any polygon, we apply a very simple formula, that is n minus 2 into 180 degrees. This is formula to find out angle sum of any polygon, okay, where n is number of sides, okay. Now let's find out the angle sum of this quadrilateral. That means the sum of all interior angles of the quadrilateral. The number of sides in this quadrilateral is 4. 4 minus 2 into 180 degrees. 4 minus 2 is equals to 2. That means 2 into 180 degrees, and 2 into 180 degrees is equals to 360 degrees. It means the sum of four angles, the sum of four interior angles of quadrilateral is equals to 360 degrees. Now just suppose that we are having a polygon with five sides. A polygon with five sides, that is called a pentagon. In a pentagon, the sum of five angles. What is the sum of five angles? Let's find out. Applying the same formula, n minus 2 into 180 degrees, that means 5 minus 2 into 180 degrees. 5 minus 2 is 3, 3 into 180 degrees, and what is 3 into 180 degrees? It is equals to 540 degrees. So the sum of all the 5 interior angles of a pentagon is equals to 540 degrees. In this way you can find out the sum of all the interior angles of any polygon. Now this is angle sum property which is about the interior angles of a polygon. But what about the exterior angle of polygon? In case of exterior angle, the sum of all the exterior angle is always equals to 360 degrees. Whether it's triangle, quadrilateral, pentagon, hexagon, octagon, in any polygon you can apply this formula that the sum of exterior angle of any polygon is equals to 180 degrees. See, these are the exterior angles. I have drawn a triangle. In a triangle, if there are three interior angles, then there will be three exterior angles too. Okay, there are three exterior angles in a triangle, and the sum of these three exterior angles is equals to 360 degrees. The same case is with quadrilateral also. If there are four interior angles, then there would be four exterior angles also. These are the four exterior angles of the quadrilateral. That means the sum of the exterior angles of this quadrilateral is equals to 360 degrees. In all the polygons, whether it's having three sides, four sides, five sides, the sum of exterior angles remains same. It is 360 degrees for all the polygons. But the sum of interior angle is not same. Okay, that you have to find out using this formula. N minus 2 into 180 degrees. Always apply this formula to find out angle sum of the polygon.